Panther, Panther.
Resistance. Thank you.
Medusa looking for idols? Maybe in or around the temple. Unless Bogwings get to them first. They sometimes take shiny treasures to their nests.
There's a whole heap of treasure-type stuff down in the basement and upstairs rooms. Maybe your idol is in one of those. Maz probably wouldn't notice one little idol going missing.
Step aside. It's my turn.
Hey, First Order are looking for a smuggler. Well, not officially the First Order, but Captain Peavy of the First Order. There's some beef between him and another officer. Could be good work.
I'll handle this.
Sorry, I already cleared most of the old stuff out of the base. But there are some ruins nearby that might still have some idols and junk lying around. You can thank my laziness that they're still there.
Thank you.
You have returned! And you've brought every idol I asked for. Marvelous, simply marvelous. Studying these will give me great insight into the civilizations of these planets. And any that don't will at least serve as a beautiful paperweight or doorstop. Thank you kindly, and may we meet again. My trusty research assistant returns, and not a moment too soon. I could rather use your help again, this time in regards to my studies in the field of education. While my peers are content to parrot from the same old textbooks, I wish to push conventions by studying something more elusive. I trust I've piqued your interest? I require three specific textbooks. One from the Jedi Archives of Coruscant. Another, I believe, was taken to the very first Jedi Temple on a remote planet. And the last? Well, the final text is in the possession of one of Theed's very own professors, a frightful bore who refused to give it to me when I asked. Perhaps you'll have more luck.
What's that? A textbook? Yes, yes, by all means, help yourself. Consider it a bonus for sorting out that pesky door lock.
like you're ready to hit the road. Well set. Drive safely.
Ah,
yes, Master Yoda, a peaceful, diplomatic soul. Chose to use words with Bogwings and came in last for it. Oh, that's Obi-Wan Kenobi, a handsome young man. He was a little too smug about beating Master Qui-Gon in the rounding of the Bogwings. Qui-Gon Jinn. When catching Bogwings, you should say that the Force was with him. Oh, it gets awful lonely in these archives.
Why can't I do that?
Textbook. Most of the knowledge here was transferred to Datacrons long ago. I'm not sure if we kept the books, but if we did, they'd be tucked away somewhere out of sight.
Hello, I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? I can certainly be of assistance here. That was very unpleasant.
Perhaps you wish to hear a story of the Jedi Trial. The rounding of the Bogwings was so competitive that they commemorated it with paintings and busts around the archives. As I recall... Dooku came in first place, though he did so by cheating. No surprises there. Obi-Wan managed to surpass his own master, Qui-Gon Jinn. But neither of them could be Ki-Adi Mundi, who just missed out on first because the judge failed to count the bog wings that nested on his head. Master Yoda spent most of his time negotiating with the bog wings, but failed to catch a single one, so he came in dead last. Which was a relief to Mace Windu, who only managed to catch one, and that was only because it flew into a window. That's the tale. Let me know if you'd like to hear it again.
I am here on Jedi business. Step aside. It's my turn.
What do you think you're doing? That's Ki-Adi Mundi, of course. An average bogwing catcher with an above-average head. Careful with those. What do you think you're doing? That's Dooku. Just because he was the best bogwing catcher doesn't mean he was well-liked. We really ought to take that down now. Be careful with those. What do you think you're doing? careful with those.
Interesting. I'll keep this one.
Hey, I saw you crack the mystery of the Jedi statues. How about cracking the mystery of how to not be destroyed by the dark side? Hey, I saw you crack the mystery of the Jedi statues. How about cracking the mystery of how to not be destroyed by the dark side?
I know the busts go in a certain order according to the story, but I just like matching them to the pictures.
What do you think you're doing? Careful with those.
I'll show this to the council.
If you require assistance with the archives, I'm afraid it'll have to wait. I'm currently dealing with a crisis. Someone has broken into the vault and stolen our precious holocrons. The holocrons contain vast amounts of wisdom amassed by countless generations of Jedi. It's imperative that we get them back, lest the knowledge be lost forever. You'll help me look for the holocron? How very noble of you. I would start by asking around the temple. Find out if anyone saw anything. No doubt this is a work of a highly skilled bounty hunter, but even the best of them leave clues.
this test a try. Remember what Yoda always says about trying.
Do or donut, there is no try.
Well, I must be a right donut, because I keep trying my hardest, but I'm getting nowhere.
Step aside. It's my turn.
No way! You found it! Good at this. I can't believe you did it. You deserve that prize more than me. I'm just a donut. I can't believe you did it. You deserve that prize more than me. I'm just a donut.
You managed to find all the texts I asked for. Remarkable. And I was almost entirely sure that at least one of them didn't even exist. I mean, not that I would have sent you if... Anyway, I must begin to comb these pages for their delicious wisdom immediately. Thank you again for your assistance. There you are. I was hoping you would stop by. Your help has been invaluable thus far, but I have one final favor to ask in service of my latest subject, politics. I know, snore, but politics can be rather fascinating. And if you can gather some records of galactic senate meetings, I can put together a thesis about why. Are you in? Records of recent Galactic Senate meetings should be kept by the Secretary somewhere in the Federal District. If you can find the Secretary, you'll find the records. Good luck!
The Senate Secretary? She is probably at home right now. She lives over that way.
Yes, I am the Secretary for the Galactic Senate. Older meeting records are available to the public, but they're currently all checked out. Kids these days really love politics. I can tell you who checked the records out and where you're likely to find them if you're that desperate. Maybe you can convince them to let you take them.
Thank you.
Sure. You can take this record if it means that much to you. But, what do I get in return? All right. I guess I can let it go then. Enjoy!
Want to borrow these records? Well, I'm kind of reading it, but that glint in your eye says you really love politics, and I could never say no to a glint. Here you go.
These meeting records? By all means, take them. They are so boring. I only got them so my friends would think I'm cool, but they are not worth it.
Did you bring me the records? Marvelous. I can't wait to dive in and explore all these exciting... parking tickets, zoning permits, taxes. Oh dear, this is nowhere near as juicy as I'd hoped. Well, I suppose politics can't be all glamour all the time. Thanks again for your help. There are at least 14 pages dedicated to a meeting about rubbish collections. I have never been so fascinated by something in my entire life. Parking tickets. Zoning permits? There are at least 14...
love living on the river. It's the most beautiful sight in Feed, if you ask me. Which you did, I think. Wait, who started this conversation?
Interesting. I'll keep this one.
Thank you.